So, what do you want to do in college? You may know what you want to do, or maybe not. Either way, you can do it all in optics. You might hear that word and think, what even is optics? Is it being an eye doctor? Is it writing prescriptions for glasses? No, it's not. Optics, at its core, is light engineering. Now, what does that mean? In optics, we study all aspects of light and how we can harness its potential to capture images of faraway galaxies, create the world's most powerful semiconductors that drive the fastest supercomputers of today, make self-driving cars a reality, explore new dimensions in quantum physics, image cancer before it's even there, and extend human communication into space. We can even create powerful sabers like you see in Star Wars.
Wait, what?
Okay, we're not quite there yet, but you get the idea. Rule of thumb, if it's cutting edge, it's optics.
Now that you know what optics is, let me show you where it all starts. This is the Wyatt College of Optical Sciences and Engineering at the University of Arizona. This is the place that supports you and makes it all possible. If you study optics here, you will learn from the very engineers that pioneered the field. You will have the opportunity to do something unique, applicable, and in demand from the most prestigious companies in the world. I'm going to show you why you should make the choice I did and choose optics. I was in your position 3 years ago, and it took me way farther than I knew I could go. As a junior in college, I've gotten to fly drones for the Air Force Research Laboratory and spend a summer in Manhattan Beach working the same building James Webb Space Telescope was built. I'm currently using neural networks, which are computer systems modeled after the human brain, to achieve super resolution images. And this summer, I'm conducting space surveillance with telescopes on top of a dormant volcano in Maui. None of this would have been possible without optics, and I'm not an anomaly. You have this opportunity as well.
Hi, I'm Julian.
Hey, it's Ben Cromie.
Walter Romer.
Haley Watts.
Max McKay.
I'm Caleb Cook.
My name's Stefan.
Evan Burby.
Paige Sawyers.
Christopher Kuiper. And I'm here in Zhongli, Taiwan.
Silicon Valley, California.
I'm currently out here in Manhattan Beach working for Northrop Grumman on their optomechanical team.
I'm out in Boulder, Colorado.
Monterey, California.
Southern California.
Here in La Jolla, San Diego at the Scripps Institution of Oceanography.
The coolest thing I'll be doing is going to Barbados for a field campaign.
I'm in Cupertino working for Apple on iPhone cameras.
And I'm working on optical metrology and testing of a brand new accommodating intraocular lens.
And I work for Ball Aerospace on the Roman Space Telescope.
Working on developing algorithms that will be used to test and validate satellite data.
It's really cool to be involved in a project that I know is going to have such a lasting impact on how people are able to see after cataract surgery.
It's been super fun. Optics can take you all over the world, anywhere as beautiful as here in Manhattan Beach.
This is normal. This is what we do.